less than a lap of fuel now. The tank is empty.
Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. Lewis Hamilton lines up on pole position, and Valtteri Bottas will line up alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Verstappen, Perez, Lando Norris, and Ricciardo, Vettel, Leclerc, Sainz, and Pierre Gasly, Stroll, Fernando Alonso, Esteban Ocon, and Mick Schumacher. The owner driver, Raikkonen, Antonio Giovinazzi, and Nicholas Latifi. Tsunoda, Schwartzman, Mazepin, they've taken a grid penalty, and George Russell ends our grid lineup. That's it then, it's time to go racing as we head to trackside for today's race.
aggression, and you clean overtakes or will face a penalty. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Understood, copy that. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the hards. Our gap to the car in front is 9.4 seconds. Complete, go now. The car in front is 6.3 seconds. Are 2 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:33.5. Okay, gap ahead is 11.9 seconds. Ready to go racing again? The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. Green flag. Okay, pick up rubber and bring it home.
That's it for another spectacular Grand Prix here in Bahrain and a real champion's drive to take the win.
What do you think it was, Ant, that gave them the edge over the competition today?
A reliable car, that was the most important factor here. This was a real battle of attrition, and you could tell those at the front were trying to find a balance between running their outright pace and taking care of the car to reach the end.
I can see the drivers starting to approach the podium for the victory celebrations. A real team victory today. Everybody played their part. Congratulations then to Mercedes, your race winners today. Rank as your driver of the day.
Yuki Tsunoda gets my vote today.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. Mercedes move to the top of the table. Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.
The real thing is to live life golden.